I am Dr. Parameshwar C M, Chief Colorectal Surgeon and CEO of Smiles Institute of Gastroenterology. Colon cancer look like basically when the patient comes with symptoms of colon cancer. It may be a bleed, it may be loss of weight, it may be loss of appetite, it may be alteration in bowel habits like constipation and diarrhea, or in end stage it can come with complete obstructions. So these are the various presenting symptoms of a patient with colon cancer. To look like, you know, when patient comes, we generally do a colonoscopy to see colon cancers. It may be a simple polyp, a simple growth in the colon. It may be a cauliflower like growth in the colon. It may be multiple growths in the colon. So this is how a colonoscopic picture of a colon cancer looks. More than how it looks, what is important for a patient is the symptoms of colon cancer. The patient has to be present to the symptoms of colon cancer. Whenever he sees these symptoms, he has to immediately consult a specialist. More than looks, it is the symptoms of which are very important.